sticking with the same theme, our first and 10 stick of the night. Check it out. Josh Wynn, a monster on the field tonight for the brothers. He stops Oliver Robinson in his tracks. And we had a ton of hits to choose from, by the way, with this kid. A great way to end first and 10, even though the Plainsmen, of course, came back to win that game.